These two terms have always been confused, being overweight and being obese. So being overweight may be as a result of muscle bulk, bone density, and also certain conditions such as acromegalism. For example, bodybuilders, they have huge muscles, so you will expect them to be overweight. Being obese on the other side is accumulation of fat abnormally in the body, whereby it can complicate other systems and lead to other conditions, serious conditions like diabetes, especially diabetes type 2.